This week we're going to Alaska for moose and doll sheep, but my first moose hunt was way back when with archery equipment. That's what really got me hooked onto them. And guess what?